Welcome back to our channel, Electrical Technology and Industrial Practice. So today our topic is how earth fault is detected. Have you ever wondered that how the earth fault relay detects earth fault? Does the relay has any different type of element, or it is a simple overcurrent relay? Basically, it is a simple overcurrent relay, but it distinguishes the earth fault due to the CT connection. So CT connection is the key of detecting earth fault. We have shown three types of CT connection in this circuit diagram, in this video. The first one is residual connection. The second one is CBCT connection. And the third one is CT connected at neutral point. So first we study the CBCT connection. Now see, this is line R, Y and B. Three CTs are connected and these three terminals are shorted together and these three terminals are shorted together. So this should have same polarity. This point, and this terminal should have same polarity. Okay. So if this is IR, IY, IB, if this is a balanced system, current at neutral, their summation will be zero, because a balanced three-phase system at neutral value will be always zero. So their sum will be zero. In this CT, only the magnitude is reflecting as per the CT ratio, but here the reflection is IR dash, IY dash and IB dash. I have mentioned the dash because the magnitude is just different. But they are also 120 degree apart and balanced, since their primary currents are balanced. So their summation will be also zero during the normal condition. So when normal current is flowing, the relay will not pick up. But if there is an earth fault, suppose there is an earth fault in IR, so IY and IB will be zero and only IR will have a value. So here IY dash and IB dash will be zero, only IR will flow through the relay coil, causing the relay to energize. If there is a two phase to ground fault, suppose this two phase has faulted and connected to ground, then IR and IY will have value and IB will be zero, but their summation will not be zero. So in that case, the relay will also pick up. But if there is an earth fault between, if there is a fault between IR and IY, then what will happen? Say a line to line fault. Then the current will come through IR to the faulted path. It will return back through IY. So again, IR, if IR is in this direction, IY will be in that direction. So these two will oppose each other, so does their summation. So for that case, the relay will not pick up. So for this type of connection, only if there is an earth fault, then only the relay will pick up. For any other fault, the relay will not pick up. Now our next connection is CBCT connection. CBCT connection has principally the same philosophy of the residual connection. Only difference is that the CBCT covers the three phases together. Okay, it has the primary of the three phases. So here at first the summation is done, IR, IY, IB, then it is divided by the CT ratio. So here also, in normal operating condition, the summation will be zero, but when there is an earth fault, it will not be zero. Now let us see the NCT connection. Here the relay is connected through the neutral CT. The neutral also, in the neutral, the current flow is also the sum of three phase, IR, IY, IB, which is zero for normal balanced system. But when there is an earth fault, suppose this phase has faulted, so it will return to this path. The current path will be like this. Then this CT will see a current value and will cause the relay to energize. Okay. So So these three are the basic principle, basic CT connection by which the earth fault is detected. The earth fault relay has no such special element. It only detects the earth fault due to their CT connection. The CT connection is such that it can only be energized during an earth fault. For any other type of fault, it will not energize. Hope you have enjoyed this video. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to our channel. Also, please hit the bell icon to get the latest notifications. Thank you.